considering. The Hebraic term there is tahu mabahu. Dissect in the phrase tahu means ruin and vacancy. And then bahu means emptiness. Now the question comes, why was the earth in this shape?
Help me, son.
Well, we don't know. But there is speculation that some pre-Adamic creature or creatures headed by Lucifer when he fell to earth wrought this catastrophe. But when you look at these words in light of the living word, they teach us that when lives have been vacated by joy, when lives have been vacated by meaning, when lives have been vacated by happiness, when hope appears to have gone on a holiday, and fulfillment appears to have made a quick yet quiet getaway out the back door, we but only should put our faith in the word made flesh, watching him bring it to pass, because he's the God that takes nothing and makes something. All we've got to do is plug in to all that he has, admit that we are nothing, confess that we have nothing, because he's the God that takes nothing and makes something. I've come to tell y'all today, if you feel like nothing, you just write for God. If you have nothing, you just write for God, because he's the God that takes nothing. Somewhere. He's the God that takes nobodies and makes somebody. The text says, and the earth was without form, and it says, and void.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.